Hello everyone, and welcome to another video in the LT Browser series. In this video, we will have a look at how you can debug your website on 50 plus unique viewports with the help of the LT Browser's native DevTools. So let's get started. To open native DevTools, just click on the debug button placed above the device here. The developer tools screen comes up in a blink of an eye. You can even change the layout of the screen using this button. You can also open developer tools by right-clicking on the device screen and selecting the Inspect Element option. Using the LT Browser's native DevTools, you can debug CSS or HTML layouts. You could do a whole lot more, detect JavaScript errors, and even check the metadata of your website. The coolest part is that you can validate your changes on the go. Let's see how you can use the LT Browser's native DevTools using an example. Let's open a website and try to change the color of this button. It's truly as simple as that. Here's a fun fact. With LT Browser, you can also work simultaneously on two devices by clicking on the DevTools for the secondary device. We also have a step-by-step guide in place to help you get started with the LT Browser, the details of which are all available in the Help section or in the description of this video. If you face any challenges, feel free to reach out to us via our chat support or drop us a mail at support@lambdatest.com. Thanks for being with us thus far. Don't forget to subscribe to stay updated with new features and integrations with the LambdaTest platform. Happy testing!